let's teach Pud how to fish.
If I can, find my way out of here.
She says I have stole all the fish at a bill spot on Old Berg. So I said, no I haven't, I'll show you how to catch them. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to try and show her that there's still fish in there, if I don't get lost in the woods. And hit the trees. It's a long way, isn't it? Bill could have found a bit closer spot, couldn't he? Jesus Christ. Too knackered by the time I get there to fish. Here we go. Bill's little spot. Cool. Thunder, lightning. The way you love me is frightening. You're a knock, knock, knock on wood. Right then. Let's see. Let's put this one out with some harmony at attention mix. I've been giving it away to everybody. Let's use that one. And let's put some pea porridge on this one. And we shall try and get it about there. Good spot. Ground bait. Use that one first. Oh no, we'll leave the cheese on there. Leave the cheese on there and we'll just drop it in here. Like that. Bring it in a bit. And then we go for it. Put that one on. A bit more than 10 inch ground bait. That one, and we'll have sweet. We'll try and get it in that corner over there, just there, just like that. And we'll wait, see if we get some tench. How are you doing now? Does that you catching many more on that? Sorry. Also get some ball bonus when I'm pissed. You having a few more? Went dead on bear, mate. I wasn't really getting. I was just getting roach and crucian carp. I wasn't getting any more tench. Lang's having a fit, isn't he?
Don't let me down. Don't prove Jess right, please. Shouldn't be long now before I'll be able to get on story, mate. I'm 529k into 900k. So, if I have a good happy hour tomorrow, I should almost be there. I know, but you're catching some decent fish and you get some decent XP, aren't you? It's like, I'm not catching decent fish at the moment. The only one I can do is go on Volk and catch cats, but you don't get that bigger XP for them. You get some decent silver, but not XP. Is it for level 30, 1.5 mil or 1.6 mil or something like that? Thank you for the host, Mr. Sadsack. Much appreciated. Oh, I got a new message. Massage. Thank you. Thank you, muchas gracias, Mr. Dilzak. Don't worry about the caps, mate. I know you're not shouting at me, really. I don't know why my alert didn't come up, though. Don't understand why my alert never came up. We haven't got no food now.
and starve. You did mean to shout at me. Oh, right, okay. Oh, it did. Well, picture did. The sound didn't. Yeah, yeah. I don't know where the sound's gone. That's my chat program. That's my stream. Turned off because it was coming up twice before. So. Right. I think I've stole all the fish again. Oh dear. This is not good. Maybe when it goes a bit darker, might get a few bites. I can see why Bill's a bit mad at me now. There's no fish here, is there? No. I think I did. Mind you, I haven't been here for a couple of days, so they should have come back. I have faith, I have faith. I'll give it time. I do have faith. I will catch something. Even if it is the bridge. Excuse me. They've all swam away. I don't know where all the tench are. I think they've all swam away. This is not looking good. I think everybody else has overfished this spot. They've ruined it for me now. I've got a friend. What's my friend one? Who stole all the fish? Gotta catch them because I've just spent like £100 in the bloody tackle shop, so I need to make that back. Be a good idea to put some light on the situation. Ooh, that's bright algae in it, wow. Really bright. A little chubby cushion. think they've took all the fishes out of the pool. Took them to have a bath somewhere. Oh, I've got another friend. Nope, it's not another friend either. Nice. Say I had 21 on Berg and got 106 silver. One of them was a golden tench though, it was about 36, 37 silver on its own, so had some decent sized tench on there as well. So. But Jess said I'd ruin this spot and that there was no fish here, so I put myself to a challenge and again I'm failing. You gotta be catching me up on silver now, Sadie, all the bloody silver you've been getting over the last few days. You gotta be. Mine's gone down. Yeah, well, Cuppish needs to stop learning. I mean, start learning how not to break it. I was just about to send her an S40 before you sent the two reels to her. Sorry. It was just ready there in the inbox, and she went, "Oh, it's all right. Sadie's just sent me two reels." Oh, okay then. Did you buy two new reels? Did you? So you didn't have to buy them, mate, because I had the S40 and I've also got the Sputnik Proton 4000 or 6000S that you sent to her as well. I've got one of them spare that I'm not using, that I used to use on my spinner. Yeah, so no doubt Jess will be asking for them there. Mate, you were just a bit too quick off the mark. You should have come into Discord and listened to what we were saying and what I was ready to send. There's fish in my spot. My spot where? On what lake? Hello, Billy. Last fish you got. You on bear now, are you? There we go. Told you, I didn't know when this one was going to go. Huh, right. Here we go. Nice little tench. Not quite as big as
pound bait. Trying to show me how it's done. Okay. Is this a challenge, is it now? Was it worth it? So it needs to go over there somewhere, so I've got my accuracy on. Perfect. What you got on your hook? What bait? Lol. Bet you're using pea porridge. Or pea puree, right? Whatever. Skittles on one and Haribo worms on the other. Next hour, she get quite a few bites. Oh, okay, maybe now. I'll just relax in then. There's a little baby attention it. That's three I've had, Dilzak. You've had one. Okay. Oh, you bar stool. Nice tench. Stealing my fish. Get off with you. I'll push you in. Give me time. Give me time, they're just waking up, they're coming to me. You know. I'll get a 5 kg, yeah, you watch. Weekly record. A bit bigger, is he? time. Oh, that was a bit of a shit cast. Oh, maybe what? I'll keep it there. Oh, they're all going now. Look at this, eh? Expert fisherman coming on here, man. Look at this pro fisherman now. Coming. Hold your horses, I'm coming. He's a babby one, isn't he? Oh, maybe not such a babby one. Yeah, that went nowhere near where I wanted it to. You give tench lessons. I've had more than you now. Are you setting this up for a challenge? You are now, you know, Dilly. You're looking like it's going to be a challenge in the minute. Pull your stream up and we'll co-stream. Sort him out. Tell him. Bark at him. Come on. No? You're not going to bark at him? Excuse me. It's about the numbers. Oh, that one's going to slack. What have we got on here? Look at that, it's about the quantity, not the quality. Bloody bait was bigger than that one. Saddy, R.I.P. Oh, R.I.P. Dilzak. It was a busy 10 minutes, wasn't it? That fish has just got off.
no way that fish is still on there. I didn't think it was. Well, the bait won't be on there now, will it? That tugged it, but that was a big one. That was the 5 kg one, that was. Off with my sweet corn. Let's have a sausage on a stick. I like sausage on a stick. See what I made as well. I got baked potatoes with fish. Look at that. Yeah, no, it would have got off anyway, mate, because it was a tug, wasn't it? So it would've, the bait would have gone off that one. Quite a big tug. Say it was the 5 kg one. What is the weekly on here this week? Tench. That golden tench. Oh, I was just off that one this morning. Yesterday. Seven now, it was only 5 the other day, Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna get that 7 kg one. Oh, that's gone. But yeah, it's gone to the bridge. Come back, you little beggar. Come back, come this way, so I can get you. Come on. Oh, he's coming to the bridge. Come out from the bridge. He's under the bridge. Come out. Come on. He's out. What was it? Common carp. I wasn't expecting that. See, where's Jess? Where is she? There is fish here. You want to sew it? Yeah, twat. That's why you didn't bring your stream up, wasn't it?
decent money, 10 char, man. I like fishing for them, I do. They say you get to the 2kg ones and above, you get some decent silver for them. If you hit a good spot of them, they're quite good for your XP as well, especially in your happy hour. Oh shit, that went down quick, didn't it? Fucking hell. Sweet cool. Is there different places to fish on sort of then? Different ponds, or is there just one? Or big river and a little pond? All right, okay. That's quite good then, isn't it? What, from the shops? You can get everything from the shops, yeah? Can't wait. I don't want to get on there. I do. I like the idea of that pond with the tench. If you get some decent tench in there. Have they got golden tench in there? Is that just, or can you only get them on bear? 40, 55. That's gone in my little black book. C7. Okay. What's the record tench on there? .7, is that all? It's bigger on here. So hopefully I should be somewhere near there tomorrow. So. I'll have another go later on tonight on the bear with the golden tench. I think I found a nice little spot. Hello. Sit down. Sit down. What? Which one? Don't lick your lips like you want to eat me. No.
quiet.
Sugar, do 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 do. Oh, honey, honey, do 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 do.
But it was quiet. Hello, Ben. Which one? Which one? Hey, which one? And some force. Hey? You see Lily? She'll give you some force. Come on, where's Lily? Where's Lily? Yeah. thank you for the host, Doug. Much appreciated. Don't know why it came up twice then, but I'll just have a look at that and rectify it. Thank you. How the devil are you? Still dying, you still got this cold, have you? Is it man flu? Come on. Are you gonna say it's man flu, are you? Yep, it's always the same, isn't it? When a man gets a cold, it's got to be man flu. Yeah, I'm great, mate. I'm good. Trying to show Jess how to Yorkshire Pud how to fish this spot, because she says there's no fish here. And I've had 14 so far, so there's still fish here. She keeps telling me I've stole them all. What level are you up to now on this? That's good. Have you upgraded any of your rods yet, or brought any new ones with the fish that you sold? That's really good. That is really good. Silver. Get yourself some nice things with 100 silver. I say it starts getting better when you get to level 12, because then you unlock another couple of pools and you can start catching a bit bigger fish. So silver will start going up a lot higher then. Oops, not my mouse. Keep doing that. Yeah, no problem. Say if there's any like old stuff that, because most of the stuff I don't use at the moment, you wouldn't be able to use, so it's no point sending it to you until you can get to the level where you can use it, because you've got to be certain levels to use certain tackles. And not like me, I went and brought a rod that I couldn't use until I got to about level 22, and I was only level 12, I think. It took a long time to get to use it. That little spot on Mosquito, it's quite an easy spot to fish, and you get quite a lot out there, so. Sometimes you can hook some quite big ones there as well. But yeah, it's a good spot for like just pulling them in and then going selling them. You know, get yourself 50, go and sell them, go back, get another 50 and sell them. It's quite quick catching there. Get yourself some bread and make yourself bread as well. The loaves are quite cheap. You just you start getting your percentages up on your making baits then as well. So you just buy some bread loaves, and turn them into bread bait mush. Yeah, you just press, when you're fishing, you just press N and see where it says wet bread at the top. You just hit that, pick up a loaf, say okay, say make, and it makes your bread for you. So, it's quite a simple little bait. It's quite a good bait to catch some tension out on as well, and roach. In that spot, so cheap and effective way. And ground bait, if you go and buy just ground bait crackers and just mix the ground bait crackers up, that's good ground bait for throwing in as well. It's cheap, a cheap version, pretty good, works well. Say Saturday night, if you're around on Saturday night, Devo does a competition, mate. Well, he does two competitions where you can win tackle, rods and reels, and sometimes he does the tools for you as well, like the knives and the bait making, lure making kits and torches and things like that. So. Normally starts about 7 p.m. on a Saturday night. Yeah, it's every Saturday, mate. He does a couple. Who do you love, Stella? I will be you. Are you cheating on me, Saddy? Nope, I've got another friend. Nope. Fish, where are you? Yeah, no problem, mate. I always find a sharp blow on the back of the net sorts kids out wonderful. They're out for hours. like that. So. Wait, it hasn't moved it that time. Okay, that was strange. Oh, you stored it, okay. Yeah, I was meant to change that. That's where it came about that Jess likes vodka and cum. Not gin and tonic. Okay, no problem, Stoke. In fact... Come on then, come on. Where are your fishes? Let's have another sausage on the stick. Sausage? Sausages.
Come on. I tried it yesterday floating, but not yesterday, a couple of days ago. Annoying. Yep, I'm gonna put an half hour cooldown on that one. Ooh, Fat Crucian, look at him. Hello. Wow. Even fatter now. Whee! Nice Crucian that. Oh. Fucking annoying that thing. I'm going to take it off. I don't like it. Sadie, stop it. Tells me who plays it. You like that button? I can gather. Okay. I'll put the spark value up to 280,000 to press that button then, shall I? Don't be mean. Yeah, I like that one. That's good, Dilzak. I like that. Keep off my sausage and stick, they're mine, they are. You stealing my sausages? I'm gonna wait till mine goes right down and I'm gonna baked potato with fish. I'm gonna dine out in style. In some silver foil. RIP, sad sack. Thank you for the host, Mr. Braveheart Bill. Much appreciated. Did you enjoy your little nap?
all refreshed now, are we? Look, look where I am. Look where I am, look. Where's this, Bill? Where am I? Which may mean another nap. No, I'm proving a point to Pud. I did say I'd pull my stream up. Look at the title. She hasn't come back yet, but I have 27 fish in my net now from this spot. And I started at about 24, I think it was.
Was there a woman? was a woman?
Does anybody know what film that was out of? Not that soundboard, the other one, Fuzzy Wuzzy Was a Woman. Nope. I know it had Gene Wilder in it. Was it Hear No, See No, or something like that, the film? Sadly, press it again. No, but Bill, there's still 10 cheer, mate. There is 10 cheer still. So, if you want to come to your spot, you can catch some 10. Sweet corn, I'm catching them on. Sadie. Dilzak's being a good boy. Just start getting bites now, 5 o'clock in the morning, come on. Give it a chance, Bill, give it a chance. You know, you can't catch them all the time, you know. I will, don't worry, I'll get some. It's not finished yet. I haven't quite emptied it yet. That's thing, you see, fishing is all about patience. Slippery eel. Yeah. It's a nice looking thing, isn't it? Wow. On cheese as well. Yeah, on cheese. These two have got sweet corn on them, and that one's got cheese. That surprised me, on cheese actually. How far am I casting in? Do you mean how far am I casting out, you mean? The middle one is just around here. This one is just on the edge of that silt. And that one, you saw where it went. You're not bored of it yet, Sadie. There's a more annoying one on there. You haven't pressed it yet. Nighttime cheese, fish pieces and night crawlers for eels. Okay, I didn't know that one. I knew night crawlers, I didn't know fish pieces and cheese. What's that? Thank you, Sadie. What is it, the true honey mead? Is that an alcoholic drink as well? Better than mulled wine. How'd you make that? Quickly. Come on, fishies. I need. Hold on. My brain can't work out how much I need. 366,000 don't think I'm going to get that here, am I? Check the sparks on it next time you put foot. Careful, Sadie. Check the sparks. Is this a fat crucian? Is it? If it is, I ain't getting in. Ooh, it is 1.29. Oh, look at him. He's nice. Yeah, what I'm trying to do is cast this one out about 35%. Just in that corner there, Bill. That's where I'm casting it. Doesn't always go there, but it's the best spot to be. That stopped him, didn't it? Put the sparks up. Oh right, so Dilzak started playing it now. Okay. I thought you were being good, Dilzak. To be able to make it, to be able to build a campfire wherever, if you've got the wood, that should be the thing they do.
Henry, the mild-mannered janitor, could be Hong Kong Fooey, number one super guy. Hong Kong Fooey, quicker than the human eye. He's got style of groovy style. Just
Come on, fishies. Come on. Where have you all gone, fishies? Not bad though, 23. I haven't been here really that long, so. Try a different bait. Yeah, let's try a different bait on this one because they're not doing very well on cheese at the moment. Don't know what to use though. Let's try a bit of sweet dough. Drop it in that algae if I can. Well, just there. That'll do. See what luck we have on sweet dough, shall we? Probably going to be a tench or something like that. A roach, I mean. Or common carp on sweet dough, I'd expect. Good. Banana.
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 What's he having for dinner then, or tea, or supper, whatever it is you call it in Yorkshire? Is he having anything nice? Let's have a drink of Coke. Little drink of Coke. Banana?
You can't be serious. This motherfucker talking about me?
Which one was that one? Can't remember putting that one on. Serious. Oh yeah. Can't remember putting that one on. It's gonna be a little fishy. Is that a... Oh, I thought that was a rough thing.
No hope, just pain. Only pain.
I like that one. Stella's eating me sausage on a stick now.
Just getting little things now. This is getting annoying. This is. Look at that. 1.35, 135 gram gibble. That's where I wanted it. Right on the corner.
I figure some random perp would be no match for the world's greatest detective. Oh, wait, no. That's Batman!
And you're not Batman, are you?
You never be Batman.
I bet you thought that was going to be the one that goes, I'm Batman. That one looks like it's moved. It's come in, but it's still a tight line. Yeah, it's still tight. That one wasn't very loud, was it? Sad he's back. Oh no. Oh yeah, he's back here. Did you have something nice for your teammate? Yep, Sally's back. And some sweet dough, didn't they? You had a pot noodle for your tea. Talking like a dildo, remember? I just saw when I said it, I thought, oh yeah, shit, his tongue. You could have had a different flavour soup. Bloody hell. The bait was bigger than that. He's back. least Dilly was playing all different ones. That's gone slack again, isn't it? Made an appointment at the docks. Ring in the morning. If it's anything like our docks, mate, you won't get an appointment for 4 fucking weeks. Unbelievable. Woody Woodpecker. They do a sort of an hour before open surgery where you can queue up at the door and get, I think, a few appointments. But you go to our doctors and you've got like 60 people waiting outside. Can you say that, Bill? Really? Bill, can you say that? Exactly, Sally. Exactly. And he wonders why he's got a sad sack. Yep. Smaller, 37 gram. What the hell? Oh. If I catch one of that, it's going to come right over that log, isn't it? That could be a mistake. We'll see. I guess you like that one as well, do you, Sally? Maybe. Big one then, so that's all right. Oh, no, he came out from the log. Cool. Hi, Mr. Flatcalf. Oh, Chinese sleeper. How you doing, buddy? Figure he's got a weekly record frog 198 grams in that competition we did the other day. Oh, it was Sunday afternoon we did that, though, wasn't it? Yeah, they were catching 215. Ooh, I'll have to take some I
I need some. Let's try this mead. Ooh. That was a strange sound. What have you been up to then, Flat? Anything interesting? Or have you been playing Red Dead? Somebody take his sparks off him. Oh, there's a competition for you, lads. 1 hour and 19 minutes on Sora. Contacting Astro. My amp is buggered. Got to send it back. Did you bugger it up, or was it buggered when you got it? Oh, you mentioned that in books this morning, didn't you? You get a buzzing when you plug it into your Xbox or something, into your headset. Probably the jack's knackered. Wire loose in the jack or something when you're plugging it in. Yeah, but you've had them 2 weeks now, so you've only just decided you want to send them back now. Days. That's not good, is it? This is another. That's a cruising car. A cruising. Let's go back to the old Eid mix. Oh, done it again. suppose mine's got to be in the other headset and mic when I get my internet sorted out Friday, so...
Do we know what's for dinner?
I haven't got a clue what's for dinner, love. Me too. Mum'll be home shortly. Okay, go. Bye. See ya. Fishies, little fishies, where are thou? Come on, fishies. Oh, I can take the other meat now, stop raining. I didn't realise when I took it last time it was raining, which was pointless. That does make a weird sound, that, when it hums. Spots died. Let's try a lump of cheese on this one over this corner. Let's see if it does any good.
take your finger off the mouse. Wasn't the answer I wanted. I see a log. Can I walk down that one? Nope, can't walk down that one. That one I might be able to. Can I pull the water off that one? Nope. How about that one? Maybe if I stayed on the bloody log it'd help. Get my feet wet. Oh dear. Let's go all the way round then. I'm going all the way round. I see the bridge! Let's hope nobody's nicked me rods when I get back. I'm gonna go and see if they got a gun in this fucking warehouse in here and shoot this fucking woodpecker. Where's PUBG when you need it? Grocery store, that's what I want. Alkyol. Want some of that. Few more. Tackle store. Let's go to the tackle. Oh, what was it I wanted? Tackle store. Guess what's around here? Look. ADM!
No, stay away from the ATM. Right, before I go into there, let's go into this, go into ground bait. Tench, hemp, seed oil. Hemp seed oil. I bet there's none in here. Ground bait. I knew it. Go around here. See if I've completed any. No, this is not PUBG, mate. No. Oh, right. Okay. Oh, 2.3 kg now. Here we go. Shame you can't swim in this, isn't it? You just gotta swim across from the so get lost in the trees. How many rods do you reckon are going? Any or none? Not running very fast, is he? It's all them bottles of wine in his pocket, isn't it? I see the bridge! And my rod's still there. Oh. We have a slack line. Slack Alice, here we go. What we got? Ooh. What we got? Come on. Is that a little fat crucian? Ooh. It is a little fat crucian. Who's a fucking ass? Who are you calling an ass? Not very nice. Calling me an ass? Alright, oh, okay, you're taking your turns now, try so you can get to Woody first, are you? Nice Atlantic salmon, Sadie. It's not, if I put the sparks up to 136,000 to press the button, is it?
then it's one Woody. Come on, fishy. Come on, fishies. Come on. Well, Jess hasn't come back for a fishing lesson, has she? Going dark. Not going to catch anything at night.
Sugar, do 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 do. Oh, honey, honey, do 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 do.
Now fucking press Woody. Yep.
Sugar, do 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 do. Oh, honey, honey, do 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 do.
Nice kibble. As mods of my channel, I would expect you to be more adult about it. When you can be sensible, I will put them back on. Are you going to be sensible about it? Adult, yes, adult. I know, we are grown adults playing games on a computer. Thank you for the sparks. Thank you very much, Satsak. Thank you very much. That'll help me cook my next baked potato and fish, I think. You need onions for that. And you need salt. Thank you very much indeed.
Sugar, do 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 do. Oh, honey, honey, do 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 do.
All right, Dilzak's getting in on it now, is he? Okie dokie, say you. You wait. You two wait. I'm telling you now.
Sugar, do 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 do. Oh, honey, honey, do 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 do.
What's that? Oh, I will be you. Couldn't make it out there. Turn me on so I'd have a look. I will be you too, Sadie. I haven't played it for a few days, actually. I think I might stream a bit of it tomorrow.
Sugar, do 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 do. Oh, honey, honey, do 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 do.
Oh, 2D2. I don't know, but I killed my horse. Don't ask. I killed my horse. Couldn't understand why I hadn't got anything in my saddle. Then I had to go and find my saddle. It was in the middle of the road where I killed my horse. Good horse as well. Bloody tree jumped out in front of me. And a stagecoach. And a rock. And another tree. Then another tree. And it died. Bit like Forza really, when you go, oh shit, fence, tree, house, cow, pig, shit, tree, house.
Sugar, do 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 do. Oh, honey, honey, do 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 do.
Got run over by a train? Well, what was you doing on the train tracks? Trying to rob the train. Yeah. don't work. It doesn't hurt. It doesn't work when you try and hit trees. Well, when you run into a tree, either that sort of like splatters the head up against the tree. Sort of doesn't do your horse any good. I've got two spare ones though. So. How far you got? You got past second level yet? Second chapter, sorry, I should say. I've got one mission to do, I think, and when I went to it,
sugar,
it disappeared.
Oh, honey, do.
I went to the L because it said go and meet Lenny, I think it is, or something like that, and not Lenny, the S. I got there and it disappeared, and it just went grey as though I'd done it, but there was nothing there. And when I go back to the camp, the yellow, it goes yellow again. So I don't know if the game was messing up, so I turned it off, and when I go back to it, I'll see if I can do it. It just keeps disappearing. Thought it'd be faster than train, mate. Jesus Christ. Are you meant to be trying to rob the train, or was you just taking it on yourself to try and rob the train?
Sugar, do. Oh, honey, do.
You're not going to get Red Dead, the Dilzak. Yeah, there is, yeah, there's fishing in it. Thought you'd fell asleep again, Bill. How the hell have you got all that? 5,000 in gold? You found a cheat. Bigger than that. I think I'm 20% done. Oh dear. Stella's broke his spinner. Yeah, I was trying that, and oh shit, I wasn't watching my bloody. Oh, I can't do. I keep getting bounties on me head. I had a bloody 390 bounty on one of the counties. I even got a $70 county bounty for bloody stealing a chicken. Got no bounties. I seem to get bounties everywhere. Okay. Mind you, I have found out if you go.
Sugar, do, 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 do,
fuck off, Homer.
Aw, honey, honey, do, 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 do.
If you go to the town, you've got the bounty. Go and hand yourself in at the police, at the sheriff's office. Surrender, and your bounty goes. My bother is when I get on it, I get too involved in it and I'm on it for absolutely hours. So it's like.
Sugar, do, 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 do.
Aw,
honey, honey, do, 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 do.
Oh, Dilzak would like that. He likes loads of outfits, Dilzak does. He likes buying clothes and shit like that. Baked potato with fish. Yum yum. Ah, see, Bill's only got the cheap version. Look, he's only got baked potatoes. He hasn't got the fish with it.
Sugar, do 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 do.
Does somebody keep emptying your spot of fish, do they, Bill? Oh dear. I wonder who that could be. I'd have strong words with them, I would, mate. That's not on taking fish from your spot, is it?
Honey.
Loser, loser, loser! Ha!
equal one, look. Look, it's only equal one. 761 goes, it wasn't that equal. Oh, no grand bait. Right, I've got a few more casts, and I've got a few chores to do before the good lady gets home, so I don't get my bollocks chopped off. Did I say that out loud? I did, didn't I?
Sugar, do 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 do. Oh, honey, honey, do 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 do.
Sugar, sugar.
I didn't do the original DR, mate. Never played it. I just went straight to the 2. So I don't know. I was just jealous that everybody was playing DR2, so I thought I'd better get it, so I did. I treated myself. But then I had to treat the missus to a pair of boots as well, which has then cost me more because I've had to go and buy her a horse to go with the boots. So it was a very expensive game. It only cost me that, mate. She's got these new boots and she comes up and shows me a picture of an horse. So we went and looked at it on Monday and we're picking it up on Saturday. So.
Sugar, do 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 do. Oh, honey, honey, do 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 do.
Oh, is this a common car? Or is it a crucian car? Don't know, because it won't get in the net. Get in the net! Little bugger, get in the net. Where's the tench? Where's my net gun? There it is. Get in the net. Thank you. Ooh, 1.13 tench. I think that's the biggest one I've had. Could do with a few more bits. Oh, I need a 2.99, don't I, or something? Yeah, that's my PC going out the window at the moment. I was going to get a new PC, so buying the horse has cost me my PC for a short while. For a month or so. Oh, it's gone again, mate. It's gone slack, has it? Yeah, it has. That was a quick bite. Now, mate, I've paid a year's rent on a field that I'm not using at the moment, so it'll be going in that field, and then the other horse will be moved into it as well. So. thought so. What have we got here? Because he's running off. Ooh. What we got? Is it Little Tinch? Little Tinch. Come on, Little Tinch. It's livened up now. I've got to go in a minute, and it's livened up. It's always the way, isn't it? Oh. It has. It's livened up. Roach. No, Gibble. Protect the Gibble. Fucking kill him.
Oh, honey, honey, do.
Protect the Gibble. A bit strong. 5.1. Wow. IP Bill.
Sugar, do.
Was a good job had inches of line left. That's not a good position to be in that. Shall we fund it, not replace it? Why won't they replace it? Oh, you gotta pay the postage. If they're any good, mate, it's worth postage, isn't it? So, it's going to cost a lot in postage, is it? a phone call and you get two rods going.
Fucking always happens. Bloody typical.
Sugar, do 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 do. Aw, honey, honey, do 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 do.
Ask for a different, get some Corsair or something like that, you know. Fucking hell. Ask for the same value make, you know, different make but same value. They can't not send you something. If they haven't got the same ones they've got on in stock, they should refund you your money. If they haven't got any stock, mate, I'll just get your money back and then go somewhere else to get them. Or get something equivalent price, the same quality. Say the one Sadie told me about the Corsair. Can't remember which model it was now. But, I think they were about 64 or 74, something like that. I believe they were. If Sadie's still here, he'll write the model number down for you. Probably bringing in a fish. What were them Corsair headset? What was the model number? You gave me a number of the Corsair headset. I can't remember what it was.
Ooh, that's getting a bit better, isn't it? 1.592. Ooh, lovely jubbly. Still not the 2.99 though, is it? That was it. They were about, when they were 74 quid, something like that. 64, 74 quid.
Sugar, do 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 do. Oh, honey, honey, do 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 do.
Another fish got away, Bill.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Sugar, do 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 do. Oh, honey, honey, do 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 do. Sugar, do 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 do. Oh, honey, honey, do 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 do.
That's the wireless one, isn't it, Flat? See how much these fish are worth. Well, then they're about 90 quid, aren't they? Something like that.
Is it annoying you, Bill? It's not annoying me, so... It's not working, so...
Sugar, do 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 do. Oh, honey, honey, do 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 do.
Have I made any cap waters? I doubt it very much. Ooh, three pieces. I made that one. Five silver. Would be do. Common roast. Made that one. 10. Should have made that. Oh, 2.39. It was not 2.9. Common roach, didn't get any of them. Perch, didn't get any perch. One piece, didn't I get a card? Didn't I just get one common roach? 1.2, that's a bit sick, isn't it, to get an iron?
No hope, just pain. Only pain.
Right then. £6.22 for that little eel. Wow. That was there.
When I want a chicken dinner.
Right then, let's just select them all. 72. Get rid of that one. Get rid of that one.
Sugar, do 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 do.
Oh,
honey, honey, do 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 do.
Get that one. Get that one. I bet none of these can be caught up, can they? They're all too small. One fish piece. Failed! Oh no, got it. The gibble saved. The gibble saved. Oh, how can you fucking be unsuccessful cutting a piece of fish up? How stupid. Okay, 66 pence. There you go. Right then, folks. I'm gonna say
sugar, do, 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 do,
bye
do,
for now.
Do. Oh, honey, honey, do, 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 do.
As my dinner will be here very shortly, and I'll be modding for Cuppy very shortly. And thank you for trolling my channel with my soundboard. Much appreciated. I can do the same for you one day. So, good night.